Thank you. Thank you so much, and good afternoon, evening, sort of. It's a pleasure to be here at the Intersect Jazz Festival. I've always found that my music, me coming up from the classical background, from the conservatory when I was a kid, I've always found the link between classical music and jazz really interesting, and I'm really honored to be part of this festival because this represents what I've been thinking about all this time. I'd like to take a second to introduce the members of the trio. You're listening to Hans Glavichnik on the bass. And EJ Strickland on the drums. And my name is Manuel Valera, thank you so much. We're playing mostly music from a CD that we just released last March. And the first composition is entitled Opening. Then we played another one of mine entitled In the Eye of the Beholder. And now we're gonna play a song by a composer and pianist that I'm really, really, that I really loved. And I first heard him play when I came to audition for school here in New York in the late 90s. It's a composition by the great Billy Childs. And this is The Red Wheelbarrow.